Hey, what's up, folks? What's up? Here, I'm here at newsletter as well. Trying to get my elusive fish. A big BB, weighing for like at least 40 centimeters. Okay, I have 35 also can. Fussy. So, water condition is good. Let's give it.
Okay. It's a tall one. It's a tall one. This, huh? Are these like parasites or something? Full of parasites in this guy. But he's a pretty tumor. Let's give him a wash. Thank you. Seems like I haven't done this foot. Slime with the feel on chair. Okay. Shouldn't have for sure. Thank you for the fight. Grow up to be a big, big man. Look at the teeth. Look at this guy's teeth. It's crazy. Go.
Right, we've got two fishes already. One is a PB and one is a baby toman. Let's get some more. Let's get some more.
You know what? I can't resist. But this is such perfect water condition for my Popperfly. I can't resist it. I'm so sorry. I know I've been relying too much on my Popperfly. But gotta try it, man. Decent size too. Oh. Oh. Don't go there. Hey! Jump! Go. clear water. It's perfect for... Tiny. But one thing about Popperfly is that... What happened to you? This, but I've never seen one with the tail as badly chomped off by like this guy. Look how he swims. He still put up a good fight though. Okay, let's go. All the best, right? All the best, baby. All the best, dude. Go. Oh my god, that was freaking fancy. Did you see that? It was a frenzy, bro. That's what I call a frenzy. Take a photo if you want. Thank you. cool. This is the biggest, I think this has got to be the biggest. It's been waiting for quite some time. Oh my god, that's a nice fish. Nice looking fish. Oh, okay.
Well, folks, that concludes the session today. See, the biggest I got is almost like 30 cm, so not so bad. So please, I urge everyone, if possible, if you fish, release it back to the world. Release it back, catch and release, practice, catch and release, back to the world. Release it back, catch and release, practice, catch and release. Because at the end of the day, need the fish to fish. You want fish, go and buy from the market. Right, man, see you next episode. See ya.